We are going to move into our Woman Lawyer of the Year Award announcement. The 2020 Woman Lawyer of the Year is someone who rises to every challenge and not only meets those challenges head on, but excels and surpasses every expectation. She is a trial attorney, a community servant, a bar leader, a mentor, guardian ad litem, an outspoken and effective champion for women's issues. She is someone who has inspired and motivated many of us, even when we didn't actually know her. For this year's recipient, involvement is an understatement because she inevitably tackles leadership roles in every organization, including service as past president of Jada LA.
Oh my God, it's me.
As anyone who knows her can attest, she is a very proud alumna of all fine institutions that have been honored to have her. She is a friend, a daughter, a sister, an incredible wife and partner to her amazing and dedicated, to her husband, and an amazing and dedicated mom to two pretty special little girls. I am going to present JWLA 2020 Woman Lawyer of the Year.
Thank you so, so incredibly much for this amazing, amazing honor. Thank you to Sarah and to JWLA and to the board. I am truly, truly humbled. I got involved in JWLA before I even started law school, and it was really the organization that introduced me into bar service, and having that support and that community of women has just been such an amazing, amazing blessing in my life. I'm so incredibly grateful to my firm, all the attorneys at Coker Law, and my amazing tribe of lady lawyers who I am blessed to get to work alongside every day. I'm incredibly grateful for my parents, who are my biggest cheerleaders and constant supporters. My amazing, amazing husband, Froz, who is truly my partner in life, and who is one of the biggest feminists I know, who helps me every day raise our two warrior women. And to my biggest inspiration, my two girls, Salem and Silas. I love you so much. You have made my life, and everything I do is for you. I love you both. Thank you so, so much to JWLA. I am truly, truly honored and humbled. Thank you.